and welcome to Insane Nails and Tattoos. I'm Harjeet, your nail art expert. For all you fashion freaks out there, let's do some Burberry nail art. For Burberry nail art, what I'm going to use are the base colors from Cuccio, beige, a black and a red. Once the base is created, we are going to use Cuccio glitters, multicolor and red. Next product that we are going to use for Burberry nail art is a white acrylic color, a red and a black. To give detailing to the Burberry design, I'm going to use a striper pen. The finishing coat with the star top coat. For getting started with Burberry nail art, I have already kept the bases ready. Red, black, beige, these are the main colors in Burberry brand you will see. I'm starting the Burberry pattern on the beige color. So you have to draw a little thicker. The red color will be a very thin stripe. And now the black. The black will be as thin as the red ones. In the similar way, we will draw it on the other side. With Burberry style art, I'll add some elegance to it by adding little bit of glitter. On black, I have chosen to do this multi-glitter. Just like a nail polish. Make sure your brushes are always filled with color for the even spread across the nail. Now over the red color, I have chosen this red glitter, again color filled with the brush. It's incomplete without the top coat. Here, we are done with the Burberry nail art. A little bit of elegance with a bit of style is Burberry art. Hope you liked watching my nail art tutorial. Keep liking it, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.